We're here at the Dairygold TV shoot for the new Dairygold TV ad. So far, it's going really, really well. Shut the bedroom window
in the morning. The broad concept behind our ad is the life of a tub of Dairygold. And we wanted to do this to convey its many uses, from the first time it opens to the very last scoop out of the tub. Baked potatoes on a Saturday, or bangers and mash, or for on your peas or on your veg. An alley cat chewing on dead meat in the morning.
Out of the dark and into the light, when the morning comes, I will be alright.
So we got director Richie Smith out of Blinder involved. What we wanted from Richie was a really unique look at the product and how it interacts with food, and to give it a really distinct look and feel.
We used the probe lens system, which got us really close to the food. The idea of it is a little camera, big food, the food looked really spectacular. So in order to get low over the butter, low over the potatoes, low over the food, we'd be cutting the edges out of the packaging and out of the saucepans and out of the bowls, so that we're looking up in the peas, we're looking up in the mash. It's a really kind of spectacular image, something that I think I've never really seen it before. Something that's kind of different. It's been a little bit tricky, but a really interesting system to work with. A telephone box. When I got there, she'd already rubbed it off in the morning. On the third day. Day one and day two went really well. We were very focused on the food and getting the product looking really amazing. A long day, I think, ahead of us today, but we're getting through it and it's going really well. Very happy.
And all this time, I've watched it change. But it's still the same in the morning. In the morning. In the morning. In the morning.
Okay, cool. That's what we did. Hovering.
Man has no idea what he's talking about, by the way.